One night, it was a man named Jay and his dad. His dad, we're talking. He had to go on a mission. But yet, Jay didn't know tonight is the night that his dad would die by one of his two good friends, Jamal and Tony. As his dad pulls up to Jamal and Tony's house, they were Jay's friends. Jay's dad knew he was in the streets with Jamal and Tony. He didn't want Jamal and Tony to get him in any trouble. He didn't want his son to end up dead. So tonight, he came up to them, trying to arrest him. He wants to get them out the streets so harm would not be caused to his son. He tries to talk to them, tries to arrest them. But it turns out, Tony and Jamal were not going for any of it. So he tries to arrest him. Jamal hits him. He runs off, tries to escape. Tony, one shot to the brain. That one shot to the chest. Jay's dad is now dead. He doesn't know who killed his dad to this day. He doesn't know it was one of his two good friends. But next morning he wakes up, his dad wasn't home. He doesn't know what happened to him. So now it's evening time. He pulls up to his house, trying to see if his dad is there. So when he pulls up, he realizes his three good friends were there. Jamal, Tony, and his best friend, Capo. So when he pulls from the driveway, Capo is screaming. He's telling him to run up to the stairs, run to the stairs. As Jay runs to the stairs, he's asking, where's his dad? Where's his dad? So Capo, Jay's best friend, tells him his dad got shot. So now Jay is fired up with anger, ready to kill who killed his dad. So they all get in the truck. But yet, Tony and Jamal were the ones who killed them. And Jay, to this day, still doesn't know Jamal and Tony killed him. So Jamal and Tony meet up one night, talking about they're gonna keep it a secret. And if anybody finds out that they both killed his dad, they'll kill themselves and they'll kill everyone around them. So then, 2 years pass, Jay moves out to the country, in the Bay. He finds a house, Cisco garage, he's living well. But one night, he talked to an officer, one of his dad's managers. And then, he realizes all the street stuff he done, but now he's changed. Now he's a police officer, fulfilling his dad's legacy. His friend doesn't know he's an undercover op, but yet, now he's on a mission to find out who killed his dad.
Whoa, yeah. I pull up on a nigga like Slick, Rick, one eye closed, don't miss. How about the trap with them sticks? We just hit a lick, rich, ay, bitch, ay, you can't tell me shit. 2, 4, 6, 8 fucks that I don't get.